First we start out and we take the actual bismuth metal and melt it down at fairly high temperatures, above 400 degrees Celsius. And once that's nice and melted, we take it, pour it into another container, let it cool at about 180 degrees Celsius. All the while we're scraping off, you know, the top and trying to form a usable crystal. And once we get a usable crystal, we will take that crystal over to the slow speed saw, section it, take those sections, scan them into the computer, and compare those with pictures of some of the Wichita Mountain granite groups that have a certain texture that we're looking for. And you can actually sit here, and as you're watching it, it's starting to change color. I think when we first got into it, I mentioned to Dr. Price that I saw people, you know, making bismuth in their homes. And when I mentioned the melting temperature to him, he said, okay, now we have to do this. So it stemmed from that, and then he managed to find a use for it in geosciences, and that's using its hopper structure and comparing it to the graniferic texture found in some of the Wichita granite groups.